There was a real big blow-up at the lake house, and my brother stormed out of the kitchen. His fast-food burger sat on the plate untouched. We watched as he put the family dog in a life raft and pushed it out onto the lake. I picked up his burger and put it inside my burger and ate the double burger in a furious rage. The family dog started bleeding a river at its neck. Soon the whole lake was blood. I ran outside and jumped in the blood lake and swam. When I got to the family dog, I climbed aboard the life raft. I grabbed the family dog and hugged him. I pulled him close to my chest. I tried to find the wound, but it was gone. I looked around. The lake was full of water and not blood. I looked back at the lake house and saw my brother decapitated on the roof. Mom and Dad waved at me from the bay window as his blood trickled down.